So we have basically now this third question, what's going on that makes one unhealthy from other people, they're disconnecting from their bodies, they're up literally in the cortical parts of their brain, carrying out all the professional things they did, but they are disconnected from an embodied life and a relational life that creates what it